Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Wars and Warriors, Joan of Arc. We are continuing with the one and only campaign in this game. This game doesn't really have a multiplayer mode, just a campaign, and that's it. So we're continuing with that, and up next is, I believe, the strategy section or the RTS section of this game, where you need to defend a city from a siege, if I recall correctly. Now, I don't know how this works because I could never figure it out as a child, but hopefully I'll get a load more right now. So with that being said, let's go ahead and load the campaign then. Mission to autosave? Yeah, that's it. Mission to Imperial Counterattack. Now, here's the thing. Why is it being called an Imperial Counterattack when the English weren't an empire, they were a kingdom? I mean, it should be called English Counterattack. Oh, I have to read these lines there. Right. Jean de Metz. Or maybe it's de Metz. I don't know how to pronounce these names. Mademoiselle, one of France's foremost generals, the bastard of Orleans. Or is it Orléans? I don't know. I'm probably butchering all the French names. I never really learned enough French to pronounce names properly. Anyway. Is awaiting your acquaintance at the town hall. Please come with me. Do I really need to go? Okay. Welcome to my humble workshop. I am Akkad. I'm the loyal blacksmith, a maker of fine weapons and armor. Please feel free to look around. Seller's inventory. Medium gauge fidelity armor. Cost 3,000 gold. Okay. Explosive arrows. Just bolts. For crossbows. Okay. Black Star Repel. Oh, alright. Well, I've got 2200 gold. Okay. Maybe I can just get these two because I cannot afford this by any means. Or, I mean, I could sort of put this in your inventory. That's just 100 gold, that's it? Oh. Let's just purchase these two, and just 5 arrows, okay. 20, 30, yeah, I suppose I'll keep it there, maybe one more. Yeah, that makes sense, I suppose. I wish I could purchase this, but I do not have enough cash. Alright. Thank you for your patronage, do come again. I don't know how to pronounce that word, but Mazui? The joint assault by the English and the Burgundians seriously damaged our walls. Although it occurred just 2 fortnights ago, we have already managed to rebuild and strengthen our walls. However, the staircases are still in need of repair. Yeah, I think what he meant to say was Mazui, as in M-A-I-S, but then again, my French isn't as good, because, well, that's supposed to be like, but yes, maybe, but I honestly don't know that much French, so could totally be that I'm reading something else wrong, or maybe it's a word that I just don't know about. Jean de Metz.
Mademoiselle, allow me to introduce you to the bastard of Orleans.
Okay.
You must be Jean. Well met. I'm the Bastard of Orléans. I'm here to assist you to protect our Dauphin and to rid Gentle France of the English aggressor.
Orléans. Okay.
While I discuss strategies with my troops, Jean de Metz, please visit the blacksmith and the shop in Orléans. They offer many goods that may prove useful in our future encounters.
Alright. I mean, the audio in this game sucks. My god, who recorded these dialogues? Did they, like, phone them in or something? These honestly sound AI generated. I got 500 XP for nothing? Oh hey, there's a treasure chest all the way there. I wonder if I can open it. The Paladin Sword. Reserved for chivalrous knights, the Paladin Sword is made of refined steel and a rosewood hilt. With rosewood hilt. Base damage 30, rush attack 50. Only Jean de Metz may use this. Okay, I guess we put this into Jean de Metz's inventory then. Bonjour, mes amis. I feel like the French in this game isn't exactly correct, even though my French isn't the best. Shouldn't it be like mommy? Because mes amis means plural. Like, good day, my friends. Perhaps he's referring to my companions as well. We are repairing the castle gates. During the last attack, the English swine damaged the drawbridge. It will take a few more days to restore, but alas, it cannot be raised until these repairs are complete. Right then.
There are still many plans to make. We are persuaded the tides of war are in our favor. Please excuse me. There are still details we have to discuss, and time stops for no one. Yes, I have been discussing our future battle plans with Alençon. I must comment
that the
underpowered forces here in the city of Orléans cause me concern.
Gil Tolo. Bonjour, I'm Gil Tolo, at your service. I carry all the freshest produce to help combat your wartime fatigue. Feel free to look around. Absolutely. What is this? Fully restores the unit's HP, costs 400. Fully restores the unit's HP and DP, but it costs 500. This stuff is expensive. This stuff is really expensive. Wait, do these stack? No, they don't. Do come by anytime if you need more provisions. Absolutely. Okay. Jean de la Poule? Treacherous French! As you are unwilling to accept the enlightened rule of our king, you and all your worthless citizens of Orléans will suffer the wrath of our superior English might. Hurry, men, storm the entrance. Enter and seek out their town hall. We must destroy their military plans. Kill any contemptible French you find on the way, soldiers or otherwise.
The callous English are up to their bloodthirsty tricks once again. Quickly, protect the lives of the innocents. Do not allow the citizens of Orleans to die at the hands of the English dogs, lest we will not have enough manpower to keep the city.
I shall protect the town hall, should the invaders decide to attack the heart of our military operation. We cannot allow months of planning to go to waste.
Right then. So there's a ton of protection to be done in this level, and well, suffice it to say, you have to protect the bastard of Orléans. You also have to protect the citizens of this nice little French city. And you need to protect Joan of Arc as well, because if she dies, the game is over. So as you can see, there are like, you can only expect about 18 of these folks to die. The innocent civilians, I mean. You wretched vassals! I have underestimated you and your worthless scum this time, but I will return and you all shall suffer. Move out of the way! I need to get my arrows out. Talk about glorious lag. I'll try and kill as many of these guys using my explosive arrows as possible, but I know it will not always be possible, but I'll try nonetheless. As many explosive arrows that I can, as I can use to eliminate these guys here. And we're out. A loaf of bread. Okay, time to switch over to Jean de Metz. Because, well... Wait, are those our troops? They certainly seem to be. Whoops. Did not... Okay, a few more people left here. Halberders for the most part. A loaf of bread. Okay, anybody else there? No? Is that it? The bastard of old lanes! Hold up, I'm coming. I'm on my way. No, bastard! Anybody else? Yeah, you rather. Anybody else? I think the bastard is safe right now. Okay, just a few more stragglers here. But we need to hurry because there are only like 5 more civilians until... we can only let 5 more civilians die, essentially. Hold up there. Where the fuck do you think you're going? Yeah, that's good. Okay, that guy said... Who else? Oh, okay. Somebody around here. Around the back here. The civilians are about to die. No! Wait there. Don't go kill those innocent folk. Innocent townsfolk, no! Not the innocent townsfolk. Come here. Come on. So basically we need to flank these guys. And I'm surprised that I've made it this far without any issues. But Things have potential to go get sideways at any point in time.
I'm being attacked.
Yes, I know you're being attacked. I'm controlling you. What do you think I'm doing? Did my troops die? I guess they did. I found something. 60 gold coins. Which will not really fetch me the armor that I want, but... Okay, all the English have been defeated, alright.
The castle gate has been closed. The English troops can no longer enter Orleans.
Oh, that was a rough section.
But I feel this is not the last we will hear of our invaders. Meet me at the town hall, John. There is much to discuss.
Okay, I wonder how I'm able to hear all those folks there. Let me just go in and level up. I mostly want to unlock an attack. Let's hope I can actually do this. Yeah, I can't do that right now. Can't do this anymore, but I could have done that. Okay, strength, defense maybe, dexterity as well, leadership, makes sense. Leadership 20, defense, yeah, I suppose that works. And anything else? Yeah, I do have like one combo point available, so, I wonder how. Maybe I unlock 2 upgrades simultaneously, who knows. But yeah, we should probably go ahead and... What can we upgrade? What should we upgrade is the question. This. Okay, let's go ahead and upgrade this guy then. We need more strength with you and defense. Let's teach you that attack. That way we'll get to learn what else is there. Okay, sounds, seems good. And Bastard of Orleans, you have not upgraded. Orleans, so... Now, here's the thing. How do I get this weapon to you? Is my question. Wait, did that succeed? Yes, it did! Amazing. Amazing. Explosive arrows. Pretty sure I could make find a little more use of out of it. So I'll just keep it with me. oh well. Okay, maybe I could share some pieces of bread with you. That might help you out with your troubles, and maybe an apple or two as well. I don't know if this guy is a permanent member of our party, but yeah. Wait, the other way.
I feel that although we may have stabbed the enemy's intention, it is only a temporary respite. They may be amassing more siege machines and troops to attempt to re-enter Orléans by force as we speak.
Right. Oh yeah.
Further along the path like two towns, that of the Bourges and the Bois. Although we cannot be certain, it is better to be safe than sorry. Eliminate all enemy occupying these two towns, for we must not allow the enemy to gather any more resources.
Right. Protect the bastard of Orleans. We still need to do that. Now, where's this guy? Now, the thing is, these two guys are fighting the battles independently, so... Yeah, where's the first town, I wonder? Are you guys with me? I guess that's all the troops that we have. Warrior of Infinity. With the seemingly infinite power, this amulet can boost the bearer's strength. Okay, okay. Interesting. Should I give this to Joan, though? Because she does not have anything. Yeah, I suppose that works. And we can only play as these two individuals, we cannot really play as anybody else, so... That's the main reason that I did not give the Bastard of Orleans anything. But what if that's actually a title or just... Well, this guy's apparently still inside. The gates, I mean. Come here, Bastard of Orleans. Sorry, it's Joan of Arc. Let's lead with this guy first. I'm guessing that is the... Okay, we need to... Ah, there you are. Golden husband.
I'm too fast for you.
Oh, that's nice. That was some sort of a attack there. Wait, that's a lot of people. My god. That is a lot of people there. My god. Yep. I got you.
I need assistance.
Hold up. You know what? I'm just gonna draw you guys here. I'm not fleeing, for the record. I'm just drawing you guys back to where Joan of Arc can help me out.
Take that.
Two more kills.
Take that. You're a dead man.
Not yet. Not yet. He's not a dead man yet. I mean, maintaining distance is effective in this game. Joan of Arc is doing the fighting for us now. I was trying to down attack this guy, but that did not work out at all.
I shall prevail. You're a dead man.
Yes, you are. picked up a loaf of bread. Right then. Joan of Arc, would you be so inclined to follow me then? No, you're not going back in there. Come here. Wait, this guy leveled up again? That's nice. Defense. These three, of course. Even though he doesn't use the arrow as much, I guess I'll just leave it as is for the time being. Now, I want to teach him the BB attack as well, so until then, let's just upgrade this attack of his. Should we just use Joan of Arc for the next section? Or let's just liberate this town first, because I feel like we haven't done it yet.
I need assistance!
Holy hell. Okay, we better run. We better run and engage them with arrows instead. Okay, that guy actually died from the arrows. So that is good. 60 gold coins. It's like a first person shooter now, this game. Apple and a ham, that's amazing. No any more enemies left. There seems to be one on the map that I can tell. Like that I can see. I thought I saw an enemy here. But I guess I was wrong. Okay, I'll just use Joan of Arc to take care of the rest of those people there. Okay, I'll probably be passing the card on the way here. Joan de Metz, I mean. Where is he? Yeah, he ran past me. Come here. There's like a whole bunch of knights there. I mean, here's the problem with having too many folks. No matter who I shoot an arrow at, you'll always get hit. Like, I'll always be hitting something or the other. Haha, gotcha. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice attack there. A/B testing. I don't know whether I need to take these guys out, but well, whatever works, I suppose. Whatever works out in our favor. Okay, that's one town down, but I think there's another town that needs liberation. I just wish that Jean de Metz was with me during all of this, but apparently he doesn't want to be with me. Pretty sure I could just take these guys out right here. I'm getting flanked, so I do not want to be in that position. And these guys have shields. I wonder if I'll ever get a shield. Excuse me.
Being attacked.
Whenever she does that, it's like a horse galloping. That guy's dead. Okay, cleared. Same gun, because I don't know how it's gonna turn out. Oh, whether this path even leads anywhere. Nah, nothing here. Why do I hear wolves? Yeah, I got concerned for a second there that I would have to fight wolves in this game. And I got assaulted by a bunch of... And I'm still being assaulted by like a bunch of arrows from I don't know, God knows where. Come here. Whenever you hear that sound, the sound of battle, it basically means there are enemies nearby, and that you should prepare for battle instead. Not a lot of folk here. Fine then. Now I would like to go ahead and eliminate these archers. Oh, there you guys are. Haha. Gotcha. Now this game has like this Counter-Strike sort of mechanic where... Yeah, I can tell you're being attacked. If only there was some way for me to actually control the character without the controls just pausing out. And we got that guy. We got him good. That's one guy down. Excuse me. I'm getting slaughtered out here. The controls have this sort of lag to them.
I'm being attacked.
Like, I can't move and shoot at the same time. Like, she'll just pause after shooting once. And you also tend to get paused anytime you get hit. Like, you just stop moving all of a sudden, essentially. It's not just an attack zone. I can hear more folks here. Oh, well. That's a lot of people there. That is a lot of people there. Excuse me? That guy's down. Can I not? Yeah, thank you. Picked up a loaf of bread, which I will gladly use. I'm assuming this is where I am supposed to go. I can hear somebody shooting arrows at me. Can't see them though. And this is like one of the effects of... Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Why isn't Joan the Mets with me? If this section gets too difficult, I might just have to... Hold up. You can literally get stunlocked by their attacks here. Okay, time to move. I'm out of energy. Time to eat an apple. This game is intense. I mean, all the inventory management that you need to do in this game. Not just... I don't mean like inventory management, but all the quick heals that you need to...
Critical kill.
Critical kill, huh? Can you like stop moving all over the place? Excuse me? Do you just... Cool. Huh. Okay, let's level you up there. I don't know what defense does, but... I totally forgot about all of this. I can, like, upgrade these as well. Let's just go ahead and put some more points in those things there. And, yeah. I don't know if it has unlocked any of these. No, I can't load these at this point in time. I'll go ahead and save my points there. I see enemies on either side of me. Okay! Time to move. I just wish there was like a cover system in this game. How many arrows do you take, son? And my question is there like any arrangement where I can actually get a bow that shoots better? Now, since these guys are aware of me, I'm gonna have to draw them back here. I hear the English wolves.
My hack.
Okay,
I'm being attacked.
I know you are. Okay, one more loaf of bread. It's like once these guys start attacking, there's no other option for you to really save yourself, except for just dealing with the attack. Come to me. Come to me and a place where I will not be blocked by bullshit trees.
I'm being attacked.
Okay, the inputs aren't working as advertised. This game is intense to say the least. I might have to switch over to Joan of Arc for a brief time. That's a lot of enemies.
My health is faltering.
Almost died there. For no good reason. Just because I hit the wrong keys. Excuse me. Now, how do I get Joan of Arc to follow me though? Because he's like holding his position there. Okay, that's... Oh, okay. Fine. That's nice. But... Yeah, probably wasted some... essential resources there. Trying to do all of that. Lots of enemies in this section. Lots of enemies. Okay, let's go ahead and... get to Joan of Arc then. There's like an enemy right around the bend for her. Whoops, wrong direction. I'm still getting tired of playing all these levels. Can I not like command any troops to follow? Let me just go and check and go ahead and check the control cell. Okay, Joan, come follow me. Come on then. But this guy can actually fire shots while moving. Joan of Arc can't do that. Like, look at him stepping and shooting, folks. With ease. I may have consumed the more important piece of bread there. And this is when... No, you don't. Come here. Why are you running away? Yeah, nothing's happening. Where do you think you're going? Really? Really, son? You know what? Let me go ahead and give all your stuff to Joan of Arc, because since you are such a pussy, she's gonna need it. She's gonna need it all. So I'll just give your stuff to her, and you can cry about it. That's what you can do. Fine. The grass is rendering again as we move. That's pretty. We haven't really leveled up, have we? No, we have
Come
not.
Come on, there's a country to be saved.
Yes, there is. Mm-hmm. I do hope our commanders return soon. I, for one, anxiously await the prospect of looting and pillaging Orléans and those silly French fools. Indeed, as we failed to capture Orléans this time around, our generals have gone to re-equip themselves. And this time, I believe they will bring a battery of siege cannons. At least we will be better prepared for the second onslaught. A lot of archers there, from what I can see.
The enemy will return shortly. Finish off the enemies along the path and return as soon as you can.
Right then. Well,
we will have our hands full once the English return with the siege cannons. If what we have just overheard is true.
Can I not switch to this guy then? I just want to keep Joan of Arc there for support because she doesn't run away. Holy shit. She's being attacked. She's being attacked. And she's not doing anything to defend herself. How did she get detected is my question. Far too many enemies to be doing any longer chains. Okay, we need to move. And we missed. We tried the downed enemy attack and we missed. Holy shit, who? It was an archer. It's like everybody's following us. Well, if you want to do that, might as well just... Okay, arrows. Yep, even Joan of Arc can do that now. It's just that we need to keep moving in the same direction after we shoot. Otherwise, it doesn't really work. Excuse me, thank you. Okay, bread. Many more enemies there, but quick saving. I mean, we have officially entered battle mode at this point, so might as well just let's retreat a little, and we'll keep Joan of Arc here. Switch to this guy, and yeah, we'll try to make sure that Joan of Arc does not get annihilated while she's there. We should be able to tell from the icon at the bottom there. Ooh, there's even lens flare. That's interesting. But these are long-ass missions. Okay, we probably need to go back to Joan of Arc because what the fuck are you doing? Oh, seriously, what the fuck are you doing, Joan? Why are you charging into battle on your own? When your friend, Jean of Metz, is just chilling about, minding his own business, why are you charging into battle all alone like that? Like, explain your rationale behind such a rash maneuver. I know you're courageous and all, but my god. Have a bit of common sense, would you? Yes, yes you are. You've sort of got yourself into this mess. You've got nobody else but yourself to blame. You could have just waited there where I left you, but no, you had to just go ahead and attack every single person that you saw. Excuse me? Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna quick save again because... Well, why not? More archers, and we will arch you. I mean, English archers were the best. They were pretty much known to be the best archers out there. English longbowmen in specific, not the crossbowmen. These guys used to train so hard from such a young age that they were pretty much the most successful archers out there.
Dampen the spirits of the English if they decide to return to Orléans, only to see their comrades slain in battle.
The qualities of blood and iron combine to grant the bearer increased attack strength while using the energy attack. Oh yeah, I forgot this hematite bloodstone. Okay.
That's like... Great work. Now return to the city of Orléans, for now we shall have to ready our defense.
Again. Holy shit, this is like a long ass level. I don't know whether to split it into multiple sections or just keep it in one section entirely. It might feel like I'm cheesing this game, but I'll be honest with you. Yeah, there we can buy more expensive bows. Let me just... First off, let me just go ahead and learn this attack instead, the rush attack. And let's increase our health and energy points first. Dexterity, could definitely use that. Since I'm having to rely on the bow so much in this game. My god, I have to travel all the way back now? Insane, man. I have no idea where that goes, but that apparently goes somewhere as well. To a dead end, according to the map. And yeah, this is one of the glitches that gets introduced with the FanSH's texture overhaul mod. Trees can sometimes float in the air, as you can see clearly. But yeah, I suppose that doesn't really take away much from the game because, well, to be frank, this game isn't exactly the best looker, so to speak. I mean, it doesn't look the best as is. It doesn't really control all that good either, so it's fine. It's fine to keep things that way. I'm gonna close the gate behind me now. Cool. And the first thing that I'm gonna do is head to the blacksmith. Joan of Arc, you are a bloody coward is what you are. Where's the blacksmith? I wanted to buy the armor. Holy hell. Is that guy really missing? Did you get killed in the attack? Don't tell me you got killed in the attack. That would suck. So I guess we just go ahead and meet him then. Right.
It seems we have underestimated our foe's ability to deceive. They managed to infiltrate a spy into our city.
Of course.
According to my scouts, the English have a large convoy with a battery of siege cannons heading our way. If the enemy breaches our defenses, they will try to appropriate whatever military secrets we hold. This action must be prevented.
Yes, it must.
I will arrange for our archers to line the castle walls. Prepare to defend the castle. Take this gem of the dagger's eye. It should serve you well.
Absolutely. Tiger's Eye. Purported to grant the bearer the strength of the tiger, increases the damage caused by the bearer's weapon, increases the weapon's damage by 10%. Cool. So, do I have time to visit the damn armory again, or do I need to just head straight to the castle walls and recruited to protect the castle? They will camp on the castle walls. Right then. I guess there's nobody in the blacksmith shop yet. And they're here. Fools! You thought it would be that easy to rid yourselves of our presence? Ha! I have returned, this time armed with our elite siege units. Now prepare for your doom. Stupid French, resistance is futile. Your meager efforts to defend your city are in vain. How can you, impotent scum, possibly prevent us from capturing the city now? Man the cannons, lads. Ignite the gunpowder. Blow the entrance and this time spare no one. These guys are villains, aren't they? Okay, we need to head up the castle walls here. You sure the mats? What the fuck are you doing? Get over here. We need to defend the castle. Actually, yeah, let me just go ahead and exhaust these first. Okay, now then. Have they entered the city already? I sure hope not. It seems they have. I got 25 XP for killing something. Okay, more folks here. Oh wait, I could probably... Oh. I'm out of explosive arrows. I was thinking I'd probably take the cannons or something out with the explosive arrows, or maybe at least the people operating the cannons, but apparently that's not the case. Am I not actually hitting any of these guys here? And why are the arrows falling such a roundabout trajectory there? Is what I'm wondering. Maybe we should kill these guys as well. Am I not hitting you? Okay, let's hit the archers then. I should probably see where I'm... watch where I'm firing first. Yeah, somebody's shooting at me. Probably this guy there. Okay, we're out of arrows now, and I see a crossbow lying there on the ground. Maybe we should go and get it. Clean up the folks down there, essentially. Good thing I kept the city walls closed, otherwise it would have been a mess. Alright. Okay, so apparently opening this gate is not the solution. But hey, I can actually still hit people from here. That's interesting. I don't know if they can hit me or not, but I can sure hit them from here. So I guess I'll just cheese this angle as much as possible. Come on. Don't you guys want to fight me? Is that all you guys want to do? Just stand there? Now, the thing is, I typically would have opened the gates, but that's like one of the objectives that you have to follow. You can't open the gates, despite the fact that you may want to do that, you cannot actually open the gates. Let me go in and recruit as many archers as I can. They can just shoot at those folk from up here. Can I not recruit you then? I guess not. Actually, let me just go and check if there are any available weapons back there. This guy's just standing around like a damn fool. There are no weapons here. No arrows, because I need arrows. All out of arrows, and I can't really eliminate those guys without any of these arrows. Huh. Seemingly, there's no way to actually get back there, so I'll just leave it be. I thought maybe there was a way to get back there, but apparently not. Okay, I'll just keep the archers with me. And, Jean de Metz, you would not happen to have any arrows, would you? Of course not. Why would you? This guy has no arrows either. What is that, though? Bears defense attribute by 10. Let me take that from you. You don't need that. Trust me. You've got no use for that. Come here, lads. And give these Englishmen what they deserve. Or not.
We ought to prevent, not invite. Going?
He's being attacked!
Okay, we need to maneuver a lot. Oh, damn. A crossbow. Of all things. Okay, we need to get out of here as soon as possible. And hopefully this game stops lagging soon. Or not. Or not. I cannot even see tell where I'm going. Okay, I got a crossbow, but I don't know if that gave me any ammunition, to be honest. I don't think it did. Yeah, I don't have any ammo to use with it. But that actually got enough folks here to where, you know, I can, like, literally... Yeah, I can live with that. I can do this. I can do this all day long. A way to accomplish all objectives. Just farm enemies from here itself. That's interesting. I mean, it's sort of a hack, but I'll use it. Why not? It does add a little bit of variety to the game, so I'll just take it at face value. And the archers aren't really trying to fire shots at all. Are there more reinforcements there? How is my XP not increasing? Like, how am I not leveling up after killing these many folks? I thought I turned auto aim off in the settings, but apparently not, because my character is auto aiming at folks, targeting folks with the counters. Now, there is a provision of a power attack of some sort, but which is supposed to be doable using the C key, but I'm yet to use any of it. Like, as soon as these guys are down for the most part, I'll go ahead and open the gates, because I don't want any of these Englishmen to get inside the city. That guy's down. Wretched vassals, this time I underestimated you and you worthless pack of hounds, but rest assured, I will return and you shall suffer. Isn't that the dialogue you used the previous time around, or Jean de la Pole? John of the Pole? As in, are you like Polish John or something? Okay, quick saving. Citrine Spiral Pendant. The citrine helps the bearer by granting an increase in dexterity. Yeah, we'll figure that all that out later. Okay, more folks here. Come here. Wait, I can actually destroy the cannons here. Well, I can't destroy them though. Come here. We need to eliminate all of you. William de la Pole. Jean and William de la Pole. Okay, I hope I quick saved after that, because if not, let's just go and do that then. I like how there's like different sound effects for.
I'm being attacked.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are being attacked. William, Polish William. Time for you to die now. I'll just hit you with some quick attacks. Excuse me? Wait, why do I hear more people?
Critical attack.
I'd heard that there's like an option of doing a jump attack as well, but I guess I must not have unlocked it yet.
Critical attack.
I did a crit attack, but it missed him, so...
Critical attack.
I'm being attacked!
Maybe I should defend more. I feel like I'm doing a bad job at defending. Maybe there are some strikes that cannot be defended. Hit him once more. A grand battle on the drawbridge. I should probably eat an apple or something. Yeah. Because I did not have any energy for any good quality attacks. Okay. Two more attacks left. But this guy got to me first. I munched on something, and I feel better. Light attack does him in. French scum! This time you had the advantage of surprise, but rest assured, I will return to destroy you and your villainous kind. Okay. I'll quick save you. Wait. Badlier? A fine sword with hand-forged blade tempered over hot coals. That's how you make any sword. But it does seem pretty good, actually, so... How did Shadowbets advance to the next level? Because he didn't do anything! I cannot exactly do anything to these. And I can't destroy these cannons, so... Oh, okay. You have defended the castle of Olean well, successfully repelling the English siege and eliminating all the enemies in their camps.
There's a country to be saved.
Okay, let's look at the debrief. Our character, she got a B, of course, 1 hour and 10 minutes. Holy hell, this was a long mission. Enemy slain. Side goals completed, 1. Surviving units, 3. Deceasing units. Deceased units, you mean? 4. Okay, 2 deceased units, enemy slain by units under your command. 25 enemies slain, that's it. This guy got a D. Because, I mean, if he did not run away as much, he would probably have got a better grade, but... Yeah, that was that for this mission. All our objectives are successful. Bastard of Orleans must live, he lives. And we prevented the enemy from entering Orlean, which is what we wanted to do, which is why I was exploiting all those glitches. Not that it actually does much for you, but yeah. Total time is 1 hour and 34 minutes and 14 seconds. I don't know how that is counted, but holy hell, this was a long mission. Mission time was 1 hour and 10 minutes. So then, this was it for mission 2, which is, I think, Imperial Invasion or Imperial, The Empire Strikes Back or something. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sticking around until the end. This mission was a very... very long when I did not expect this mission to be that long. And my god, are there like tons of enemies, and Joan of Arc is essentially fighting off entire armies on her own. And Joan of Metz is a coward, apparently, because he runs away the first chance he gets. I wonder if there's a way to command him to actually stay with me. I've heard that the F2 key, like I saw that the F2 key was actually supposed to be like the RTS mode key, but I pressed it and nothing happened, so I'm a little confused about how it works. At any rate, this is it for this mission. When we come back, we'll be tackling the next mission, which I have no idea what it is because I've never played this game before. So, yeah, let's see how things proceed further, whether it's a defense-only mission or whether this mission can actually be used, whether this game also has some offense in it. So, yeah, until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.